Hello, it's snowing here. I'm in France. I'm in the suburb of Paris. I'm in my mom's house. And this is an update. So I finished taking the Parasite M. It was 33 days of Parasite M because I forgot to take a few times. With the airplane, I was jet lag and I completely forgot to take a couple of times or maybe more. But anyway, it's finished. I'm glad because I was a bit tired. I really felt that I need a rest. So I'm glad that this is finished. I also want to do more stuff. I want to clean more stuff. I'm really enthusiastic because I want to take a tincture to really clean my bowel. Like, I know the GI broom is awesome and I want to try it from Dr. Morse. And I'm just very enthusiastic to anything, I guess. I know my thyroid is not running well and my adrenals, so I want to take a little cocktail of everything and go back on the detox. I'm still eating raw. I'm staying with my mom right now and she's willing to try the raw food, which is awesome. She's very open. She tried a couple of days. She tried 4 days in the past and she had a good experience in those 4 days eating raw. She already quit dairy and she has just a little few meat sometimes, so she's in a good path and so I am preparing food for both of us and she enjoys, so that's very very nice. It's been cold here and but it's fine. We have salad and I guess it's been long enough for me that I can manage eating cold food even in the winter. It's not always easy, but for now I don't have any problem eating salads and raw food. So everything is good. I know I will do a Parasite M or any parasite again later in a year. I'm gonna do another time because I still feel that I have some. It's way better, but I still feel that I have a feeling it's still here, the yeast and the candida, but I feel great. I have less discomfort on my skin and in my belly, so I'm very happy about this. And of course, I really can't wait to go back in the US for the course of Dr. Morse. Because in May, very soon, I'm gonna be part of the team, so I will also talk about it on the channel. And I send you a lot of good energy from France and from the winter that we have here. And I hope you're good. See you. Bye. My mom has tiny chicken in her garden, and I think it's so funny to see chickens in the snow. There's 12 chickens, and there's only one who went outside of the coop and enjoyed the snow. Look at how cute it is. You can see her little footprint in the snow. Where did you put it? It's cold out.